I must put them in a square and four cards to cover the coins. So I've not shown you the cards again, but you remember they are the aces. Furthermore, it's not so important the value of the cards. What it is important is that each card cover one of the coins. And in this way, one coin moves. So I can try that again. I mean, I just leave there and there, like so, and in that way, the coins, they moves. Now, the last one. Of course, you know what it is going to happen. I mean, you know that these coins must leave its spot to join to the other. So I will do that, just in a slightly different manner. I mean, I just keep them under the cards. All right, very good. And the last one, in a different way, I just let the coin drop. It drops. And of course, the four coins all took... Wait a moment. Well, it's not the first time I've done this, and it never works.